Good morning. Take your maths textbook. Lesson 27. Ordinal numbers. Ordinal numbers are used to tell the position of an object in a room. Take a copy and write. Ordinal numbers are. Ordinal numbers are. Used to tell the position of an object in a room. Example. First, second, third, fourth, fifth. Six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
Ordinary numbers are used to tell the position of an object in a group. Ordinary numbers are used to tell the position of an object in a group. Example: first, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth, ninth, tenth, etc. Take page number 102. Insert the object in the place name. Exercise number 1. Insert the object in the place name. Insert the object in the place name. Question number 1. Which object is in 5th place? It is a pomegranate. Pomegranate is in 5th place. So you insert pomegranate. Question number 2. Which object is in 3rd place? It is a kiwi. Kiwi is in 3rd place. So you encircle kiwi. Question number 3. Which object is in
sixth place. Banana is in sixth place. So you encircle banana. Banana. Question number 4. Which object is in fourth place? It is a mango. So you encircle mango. Mango. Question number 5. Which object is in ninth place? It is a pineapple. So you encircle pineapple. Question number 6. Which object is in 7th place? It is an orange. So you encircle orange. Orange. Take next page. Look at the picture below and fill in the blanks. You can see some people are standing in a queue in front of a ticket counter, ticket window. They are Rujir, Nitin, Sonia, Ahmed and Rita. Now you say their position in the queue. Question number 1. Dash is first in the queue. Dash is first in the queue. Who is standing nearest the ticket counter, ticket window? It is Ruchi. So, Rujir is first in the queue. Rujir. Rujir. Rujir is first in the queue. Second question. Sonia is Dash in the queue. What is the position of Sonia in the queue? Rujit comes first, Nitin second, and Sonia in the third position. Sonia is third in the queue. Question number 2. Sonia is third. Sonia is third in the queue. Question number 3. Rita is Dash in the queue. You count Rita's position. Rujir first, Nitin second, Sonia third, Ahmed fourth, and Rita fifth. Rita is fifth in the
the queue. Now it is fifth in the queue. Question number 4. Dash is second in the queue. Nitin stands after Rujir. So Nitin is second in the queue. Nitin is second in the queue. Fifth question. Ahmed is Dash in the queue. Rujir first, Nitin second, Sonia third, Ahmed fourth. Ahmed is fourth in the queue. Ahmed is fourth in the queue. Question number 1. Rujir is first in the queue. Question number 2. Sonia is third in the queue. Question number 3. Rida is fifth in the queue. Question number 4. Nitin is second in the queue. Question number 5. Ahmed is fourth in the queue. Just exercise. Exercise number 2. Fill in the boxes and find the animals. Fill in the boxes and find the animals. Fill in the boxes and find the animals. When you write the following alphabets in the boxes, you will get some names of animals.
The sixth letter is Y. The sixth letter is Y. You write Y in the sixth box. Y. Then the fourth letter is K. The fourth letter is K. You write K in the fourth box. K. The first letter is M. The first letter is M. You write M in the first box. The fifth letter is E. The fifth letter is E. You write A, you write E in the fifth box. E in the fifth box. The second letter is second letter is O. The second letter is O. You write O in the second box. Now you read the letters in each box. M, O, N, K, E, Y. The name of animal is monkey. M, O, N, K, E, Y. Monkey. Monkey. M-O-N-K-E-Y, one. Just one. The first letter is E. The first letter is E. The first letter is E. You write E The fourth letter is P.
The fourth letter is P.
You write P in the fourth box.
P.
Okay. The seventh letter is N.
The seventh letter is N.
The seventh letter is N. You write N in the seventh box.
N.
The eighth letter is T.
The eighth letter is
T. You write T in the eighth box.
T.
The second letter is L.
The second letter is
L. You write L in the second box.
L.
The sixth letter is A.
The sixth letter is
A. You write A in the sixth box.
A.
The third letter is E.
The third letter is E.
You write E in the third box.
E.
The fifth letter is H.
The fifth letter is
H. You write H in the fifth box. Now you read the letters in each box. E, L, E, P, H, A, N, T. The name of the animal is elephant. E, L, E, E, L, E, P, H, A, N, T. The name of the animal is elephant.
Our lesson is over. You learned lesson 27. Thank you.